bumili ko ng dito sim 50 pesos dun sa mga titinda ng mga cellphonean. Mahal naman 50 pesos. Nakalagay dito, triple treat, enjoy up to 12 GB bonus. Get 3 GB when you activate your dito sim. 3 GB on your next level up subscription. Ito yung number niya, oh. Dito nakalagay. Ewan ko ano ito nasa likod. Basahin natin. Next generation sim, 5G ready. Uy, 5G pala ito. May yun ang pinakamataas. Una LTE, sunod 2G, 3G, 4G at saka 5G. High speed data, high definition voice, and video over LTE. Maximize your data experience with a compatible phone. Ito, oh. Basta, basahin mo na lang. Visit dito.com/compatible-handset.html to check if your phone is compatible with dito. If your phone is not on the list, you may still enjoy dito's high speed data by the following guide. It's on your phone, go to settings, punta ng settings, mobile data, internet connection. Select APN, input apn.dito.ph, then click save or done. Calls and SIM are not guaranteed since your phone is not yet on Dito's official. Dito, there are various ways for you to tap out your load. Una, download it via QR code in the front. Ito yun, the QR code. Yeah. Tap My Dito. Head on to mydito.ph to load or manage your account. Pwede din yun. dito.ph, pwede din. Check out your website to see current promos and store location. Online marketplace, visit the loading center in Lazada and Shopee. Ay, mayroon palang parang nakapag-load sa Shopee tsaka sa Lazada. E-wallet, you can use GCash or Payma. At of course, just dito load. GCash na lang mas madali. So, let's add sock. 185 live chat via dito app. May headline sila 185. Customer service at dito.ph. So, okay na yan. So, paano ko bubuksan to? Syunga-syunga, hindi mo magbukas. Dapat ingatan. Wala lang, gusto ko lang. Yan. O, oh, diba? May mga nakasulat. EP. Yan. Pwede yung number niya. Dito nakasulat. So, pwede mo. Huwag mo pala iwawala yung case. Kasi wala palang number to dito. Dito talaga nakalagay. Yan. Kasi ito iba number. Hindi ka